So the only thing I know is that it came from Oakland Park, Illinois. But there's an exact return address. I'm on it. But I still don't know who it's from. And, yeah, so, very strange. Anyways, Asimov dug into my leg again. He did it yesterday, too. And I don't know why he keeps doing it, but, I really fucking hate it when he does it, because I bleed all over the place. Like a girl on her period. You know? So, I'm pissed off. Alright, bye.